This is home, sweet home, and I am the senior gamer, and we're going to try this again. I got a little upset yesterday about playing this game because it kind of plays crazy. Let's check it out. After it loads, man, you know it loads us forever, man. Oh, well, we have no choice but to wait, until he'll the game load. Okay, we're back here. Wow, they put us way back here. Okay, this microphone getting on my nerve now. Sucks. Okay, we're gonna try. Try and get past her again. This time we gotta use some light. I think she can see it. I don't think so. Okay, cut the light off. Who are you? Come to me. Okay, she's walking. Okay, let's go this way. She saw us the last time we went that way. She's so nosy. This is a really scary game. It's fun because she chases you and catches you and knifes you. I just wish they had made it a little different from what it is. See, she know you're back there. Hardest part is getting past this right here. If I can get over there and hide, she's gonna see me. Sucked. I don't know how she saw me. She must have turned around really fast. And he run like he got turtles on his shoes. I guess she got rabbits or something. Okay, let's try this again. Because she turned around real quick and he moved so slow. Okay, let's go. You move like this game loads. Really slow. I'm trying to load. Give me time. That's how he runs. Okay, game, I'm waiting. Thank you. Okay, let's try this again. She can see through walls. She definitely gonna see me. What's this? Oh, you can move this out the way. Okay, now I'm imagining she had to hear that. I tried this before. Look at her. Look at her. I think the safest way was the way I was gone. Where's she at? There she go. Cut this flashlight on. I think she's gonna see it. See, you get stuck right there. That's the bad part about it. If I could lure her into this, can he get back under there quick enough? I don't think so. Where is she? There she is right there. See, that's the point. I wish I could trick it into coming over here. Because I know, see, I mean, I don't understand why I got killed one time, but. See, I can't get over that way. The way I was going probably was the right way. I'm gonna try it. See if she's gonna catch me. Wait till she get a little bit up there. There's nothing to hide on this. She's definitely gonna see you. Over here. Hey. Really? She did not buy it. She said, oh no, you don't. You had to hear that, lady. Because you're deaf too. And she closed the door. She heard the door open. Where is she? Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Really? You was going the other way. Now something she turns around. Come on, get your behind out the way. She went in the room. We made it this far, she didn't catch us. Now we gotta figure out how we gonna get to the other end. Okay, where is she? She's over there somewhere. I hear her feet. Door. Yeah. Where are you? She's to my left. Well, she's walking behind them cabins, so I can't see her. There she go. Before she hurry up. Come on, lovey. Hurry up. Really? Oh, if she was on this elevator, I'd have shit bricks. Oh. Such language. Okay. Wow. That was amusing.
Jane, why do you keep running away from me?
You could be a twin sister with makeup on.
Jane!
Jane, what the
fuck?
Okay, Jane. Alright, where to? Okay, what's in here? Zilch. Go this one. Cut this off. She's up here. You walking on cop? Yeah. We walk past it now. Okay, have I been in here? Yes, I have. Went to the wrong floor. Okay. Oh, no. Really? How did you get up here so fast? Get out of the way. Did we go the wrong way? Yes, we did. better walk because you mess around and hear us. The elevator's locked off. Well, I must be on the right floor. The elevator's over here. There's the elevator right there. Yeah, before she come back. Where we head? No. Okay, that's, yeah, I was here already. What's going on here? I think she heard us running. That's probably how she showed up. Okay, why am I up here? She's coming. You can believe that. Okay, I must be on the wrong floor. Not gonna run. Okay, let's go. Now she can hear us anytime she wants to. She already caught us once. Sweet home. We're being chased by Evelyn, the vicious apparition. Okay, so I'm assuming this is where we have to be. Okay, I see blood over there. There's nothing there. What's the, oh, that's for you to hide it. Okay. Come on, Evelyn. Okay, did I go? Okay, close that door. screaming down the hallway in slow motion. Really? Okay, I'm assuming she's in there. She must have opened the door to lure us in. Obviously it's locked. Oh, obviously. Come on, cause I've been gonna get it. She might as well kill us now. Okay, who are you? I know you in here. Stand up. What is this? Got some keys. And we spilled some milk. Okay, what is this? A note? Holy water. Okay. A holy water is one of the sacred items commonly known amongst people. It has a power to cleanse, to chase away all evil kinds. Holy water must be created by a sacred rituals. However, only pure liquid can be used. If it's contaminated with filthy substances such as blood or urinals, it will lose its holiness attribute. Thank you. Really? Emily gonna come screaming in here? What we got?
A secret note. Let's read it. Washi, please cover up the suicide scandal. The director doesn't want any more bad attention. We became major news last time just because of the death of one student. It must not be the same this time. Thank you. That was the secret note.
Okay. Where am I supposed to hide at? Okay, what happened? Oh, what did it do to Evelyn? Bye, Evelyn. Let me close the door on the way out. So in case you decide you want to show up again. Okay, where to? Okay, I have some keys to something. The door here? You had the key to the door. Open the door. Okay, open the door. Should I close the door? Killed us already, so what the hell? Okay. We got a room key. A broadcasting room key from the engineering facility building. Okay. What's this? Okay, would you let me take it? Give it! Give it up! Really? Give it up!
Spirit, hide and seek is fine until the dust falls. This saying refers to a hidden ghost. Whatever the dark creeps in, the hidden ghost will take you in another dimension. This explains why many children disappear when the night comes.
Really? Okay, do I want to go into a dimension or just want to leave? Okay, you got this one, the skeleton head, the joke in the middle ain't missing, then you got the skeleton at the end. What's the one we gonna do? Either one, Evelyn's gonna be there, obviously.
They got us!
Okay. I'm assuming that we're in another dimension. A dimension of sound and substance. I don't know where we're going. Okay. We got three sets of keys. We're in another dimension.
and we'd have no more holy water. And I'm all out of Skittles. Okay. Is Evelyn in here? What's this? Obviously she gonna be in here or something. Take the note. Oh, it's the description of ghost summoning. Send the instance in the main. Oh, we don't want that. Okay. Got that light on. Was that door open? Oh, I have to go that way. Bump it. We ain't scared, Evelyn. This look like I've been here before. She is. I have been here before. Why do I have to do this over? Well, that's just a similar room. Unless I have to leave. No, maybe I chose the wrong ghost to mess, the wrong skeleton head. Where you at, Evelyn? You got one of those alarms in here? Where is she? I don't see the alarm. Evelyn says we done. And that door is open. There she go. Okay, where the hell am I going? She do got a... Really? Oh, no! We ran right into her. Oh, my God. She killed us. Wow.
back and see what Evelyn's gonna got in store for us. Because I believe that I went the wrong way. Okay, did I notice this before or did I? I don't know. Like it took me someplace else. Okay, whatever. Is that all I had to get out of here? Maybe it was. Wouldn't be that easy, would it? Locked. Okay, can we use one of the keys? No. This don't look safe either. It's too quiet. Of the mysterious photograph. Okay, that's closed off. Nothing here. Obviously, we gotta go down there. Okay, let's go. Trying to avoid the blood because Evelyn likes to leave blood behind to let you know she's around. There's nothing there. You in here, Evelyn? Okay, we got a piece of a door, another piece of a door. I have no idea why this like this, and a hole. Okay, what's the deal? Like a puzzle. Okay, close this one. Close that one. Close that one. That's, what's that? IOU? I don't know what the hell it's supposed to be. Let me see. Okay, you can't even go in it and close it. What's that? You can't go in any closer behind you. Okay, let's see. You can do this one. Pointless. Obviously, your transparent doors can just be pulled and closed. What is this? I have no idea. I guess they put him as a joke.
Hi, my friend.
Alright, let's do this one. I don't know what the hell this is here for. This one. And that one. And it does nothing. Okay. Come on, because Evelyn got to show her face. Did I? Yeah. This the way I came. That way. Okay, use the key. I know she gotta be in here. Have to be. Figures. Had to be. And there she is. Come over here. Don't do it. Oh man, I'm surprised she didn't see us. Okay. Where to? Okay, let's ease around this way. Which way you going? Right that way? Keep walking. walked into a dead end. Now we gotta get back out. Stiff. It's not fair, but it's stiff. Really? Boy, she got this covered. That joker turns up. Now we go. Okay, I have to sneak past you. Oh my god.